This must be Pamu. Ugh. The man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Menahed.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster! People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight!
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi. You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the Temple Courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu. He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
This is a friendly bout. You must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
Beloved of Sekhmet, who illumines the double land with her flame, we give thanks for your presence. Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness! But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos! Let the battle begin! Since a time unknown, Sekhmet the Lioness has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once
Sekhmet! Chase away our bad luck!
Goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Subdued the Lord of Chaos. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos. Look, his weapon is big. bathe in Sekhmet's fire.
Keep me fighting for you, Uncle
Sekhmet's
Giant.
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm. The lion and his fangs will cleave.
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. Oh, the priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer. But I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as poor tokens of our respect.
May the gods help me. I am coming for you, Aya. In the name of Horus, are all these soldiers doing here?
Keep this area sealed off.
Serapis, the snake will get his answer.
I wrote this!
How will I find Aya among all these endless scrolls?
Unas rede.
All of those places. A local.
Ηλικιώτης ανθρώπων, ούκ έχει πέρασει. Μανίεγαν τάραξε. Τι πράγμα.
He has some interesting ideas. Very radical. It's almost
like... You're right about that. But can't he express them concisely?
Είτε.
All right. Therapies. Now what? Where is Aya?
Ah, Therapies. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. I am eager to see you.
She said.
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadios sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
But what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet!
The modern Sophocles.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there! Have a little faith.
I missed you.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, what?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.